What's up, guys? Today we're gonna be giving the golf cart a makeover. We're gonna tape it up, sand it down, and then give it a black coat of paint, and then hit it with bed liner to just kind of give it like a rugged look. It's in kind of a rough shape, so figured it was time to do something to it. And since my son likes to go for rides, it has to look cool. So, that's the mission today. See what we can do. So I got it all stripped down and wiped down and taped off. So now I just gotta sand it down and then shoot a black base just to cover color. So I'm not trying to cover texture and color with the bed liner. I'm just doing pretty much just trying to evenly spread the texture. So I gotta do that and give it a good sand right before that. So that's the next step. Alright, guys, so I just finished like a color coat pretty much to help cover the color with black, so I don't have to worry about texture and color. So got a matte black spray paint. So now I just gotta let this tack up a little bit, and then I'll put some texture on it and pull some tape. Doesn't need to be perfect, but it'll definitely look better than it did. Alright guys, so I just finished spraying the golf cart. My camera died. As soon as I finished laying the black base, so I wasn't waiting for it to charge to keep going. So I just did it while it charged, and now I'll just show you guys the finished product. Sorry.
it is. Thank you. hard to get any speed with this damn tire.
Yeah, I know.
Thank you.
guys. So thanks for watching. It was pretty much just a weekend ride along with everything we had going on this weekend. Just hanging out and doing some riding. You know, just your typical shenanigans. So I guess it's time to put this thing away. And then go take a shower and cook some family for, or cook some dinner for my family. Eat dinner with them, hang out, and get ready for work tomorrow. So thank you guys for watching, subscribe, like, all that good stuff. And see you next time.